Welcome back, everyone. Once again, I am still Walt Hampton, still the director of the Marimba side of TSCBA. Thank you again for coming tonight. We're going to start with a song that I don't think we've ever done at this concert, certainly, and we hardly ever do, because it's kind of weird and kind of hard. But it's exciting for us, and we hope you enjoy it. This is called The Monkey. Thank you. Christmas. I'm going to get a universal remote. And when she told me that, I thought, this changes everything. Universal remote? That's just funny. I don't care who you are. Okay. Here we go. This is one of our cover tunes. This is a ska tune called The Impression That I Get. Thank you. that'll make the stick thing that much more special. But right now, it's not very special. So what do you call a blind reindeer? No idea. What do you call a blind reindeer with no legs? Still no idea. Still, get it? Still. Alright, I'm trying to unplug this wreath up here. Does anybody know anything about it? It's plugged under here. Okay. Alright, now we got those. Can we get those out? Now, I will tell you a little known tale of the origins of Tixpa. This is back in like 1993. I know a lot of you didn't even exist back then, but I can remember Mr. Leggett and I had each started a little marimba band. It wasn't really a marimba band, it was more like a xylophone band. You know, like with the little xylophones you have in your classroom. You guys know what I'm talking about? Those sad little xylophones. They're kind of cool if you don't have marimbas. Is there a way to get these lights on? Oh, check that out. All right, now. And he and I were both doing bands with these xylophones, which nobody had done before. I mean, maybe people had done it, but we were like, hey, we're going to do real songs. We're going to actually get good, and we're going to play. And we were both doing it with these little xylophones. And as our group started progressing, we thought, you know what? We're both in the Richland School District, and people are inevitably going to compare our groups. And that's kind of sad, because Mr. Leggett and I have been friends since fourth grade. Wow, that's like 52 years. Anyway, and we're both still alive. So I don't know if Ben remembers this meeting, but I do. We decided at that meeting that we were going to choose a different emphasis for our music. Meaning, he was going to play Caribbean music, and I was going to play African music, so that our music would be not really directly comparable, because the two types of music are actually quite a bit different. And a couple years later, his group and my group had gotten so just big that he was able to actually buy steel drums, which of course is the aim of any Caribbean group, and I was actually able to buy, my school was able to buy, African style marimbas, which is what you see up here right now. And so that was kind of an interesting origin story that we actually divided up the world that way. And it wound up becoming Tixpa and becoming the two groups that, well, the four groups that you see before you today. And this is our glow stick song. This is a song, if we can get any more lights off, that's great. Can you guys all see? Okay. Not really. Okay, so here we go. This is called This Is the Place. And this will be our last song. So thank you. On behalf of Bahuru, this is our high school band, by the way. Thank you. Thank you.
here in 10 minutes and we'll get the last group going. One more thing, when the music stops, the bids are over, alright? Go check on your bids.
Cool. Black.